great Billy Joel.
Here's another cool thing about Eric. Eric did not play the mandolin like 3 weeks ago. And I was like, dude, can you play some shows with me? Five of my songs have mandolin. He's like, well, I guess I gotta buy a mandolin. And he did, and he's pretty friggin' good at it already.
Did you see the tang is still on it too?
So this is the newest song that I have out right now. Thanks, buddy. It's one of my favorites, and we just put a video out for it, and the song is out. If you pre-order the EP, you get this song. And so the reason I put this one out first is because the reason I called it Where We Left Off is because I felt like this is the music that I wanted you guys to hear from me. And it was kind of where I was at before I was on American Idol, and it was this is what I want you guys to hear. And I think we're going to keep moving forward in a great direction. I'm excited about it. I'm so thankful that I have you people here to listen to me play music. It's an awesome opportunity to keep playing music for a living. So it's amazing. Cheers to that.
Cheers to my empty
empties.
One. So listen, no, all right, so you can do that. I was going to tell you, just play the chords and I'll play it.